The council's chief executive officer, Pietre Sidimba, revealed this in an interview with NAMPA. Nkurenkuru was proclaimed a town in 2006 from a settlement. Many residents live within the communal area. In order to ensure development can take place, Sidimba says there is a need to relocate some residents to pave way for development. Council does not have the money to do so, he says, which is posing a hindrance to the town's development. Article 16 of the Namibian Constitution gives Parliament power to make laws that allow state-owned bodies, such as local authorities, to expropriate property in the public interest on condition that it pays compensation to those affected by such expropriation.